significantly advanced internet's growth in Asia through extensive initiatives, research, and development. Congratulations to Kilnam Chon.
My interest when I explain this way. Okay, when you move out this room, you cannot use the internet anymore. Then what would you do? Today, we have about 2 billion people, including us, who can access the internet. Then it's just simple math. There's 5 billion people who don't have the access to the internet. That's my concern. Like 10, 15 years ago, I said like the other million. Today we say the other billions. And 20 years ago, I said the other thousand. Okay, yeah. Until about 5 years ago, it was so difficult to provide a computer. We cannot even think about the internet. How can we provide a computer to the other billions, 5 billion people, whose income is typically $100 per month? So they could spend about $10 or less. And but the whole thing changed about 5 years ago because of we all have a smartphone. All of a sudden, almost everybody can have a smartphone, first of us, and in the coming years, almost anybody in the developing country. So the forecasting goes this way. Today, we have 2 billion people with internet access, and 5 billion people without. In 10 years, it is the other way around. 5 billion people with internet access, 2 billion people without, means practically anybody who needs to access the internet could access in 10 years. Then what we have to do now? We have to develop infrastructure, communication infrastructure and the institutional infrastructure. Otherwise, we cannot use the internet properly. Like USA, the Europe, and Japan, Korea, we spend so many years to develop those infrastructure. And now the rest of the world, they have only 5, 10, 15 years to develop those infrastructure, including security, which I'm working on in Africa, or the training, human resource development. Everything you do, the first problem is not the money. We just don't have people who can train, who can lead. So the human resource and the security, all kinds of things. So I hope you can join to develop a good global infrastructure in such a way we have to live together. Thank you.